This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton 1451, Decora 5601, and Renu RE151 single pole switches. Please be certain to follow all instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. Installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. In this example, there is one black wire which is the hot, a black wire which is the load, and a bare copper wire which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires may vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire may be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Start by making sure the wires are straight and stripped according to the strip gauge located on the back of the device. Before wiring, be sure the word top on the strap is facing up. To wire, first loop the hot wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around either terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Next, loop the load wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the other terminal screw. Tighten firmly. Loop the ground wire clockwise 3/4 of a turn around the green screw. Tighten firmly. This device may also be backwired. When backwiring, be sure the wires are also stripped appropriately and straight. First, insert the hot wire under one brass screw clamp. Tighten firmly. Next, insert the load wire under the second brass screw clamp. Tighten firmly. Finally, insert the ground wire under the green screw clamp. Tighten firmly. These devices may also be quick-wired. To do this, insert straight 14-gauge solid copper wires into the round quick-wire holes located on the back of the device. Quick-wire terminals accept 14-gauge solid copper wires only. For circuits with 12-gauge solid copper or copper-clad wires, use terminal screws instead. The device is now terminated. Carefully position all wires to provide room in the wall box for the device. Mount the device in the wall box with the mounting screws provided. Attach the wall plate. Restore power at the circuit breaker. Test the installation by operating the switch several times. The lights should turn on and off. If the lights do not work properly, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Your Leviton switches are now ready for use. For more information about this Leviton device, visit leviton.com.